Saren already has a head start. We have to go find him before he reaches the conduit.
Unless he's already found it. Then we're just walking into a trap.
That is a chance we will have to take.
Hold on. Something's happening.
Too late. Unable to... Invading fleets. No escape.
Sounds like some kind of message, but I don't recognize the language.
It is probably in Prothean. This recording must be 50,000 years old. No wonder we cannot understand it.
The message is all broken up, but I recognize some of the words. It's a warning against the Reaper invasion.
Of course. Between the beacons and the cipher, an understanding of the Prothean language would have been transferred into your mind.
Not safe. Seek refuge. Inside the archives.
What's it saying? Can you make out anything useful?
Vault Reapers. The Citadel. Overwhelmed. Only hope.
Act of desperation. The conduit. All is lost.
It said something about the conduit, but it's too degraded to help. We should go.
Cannot be stopped! Cannot be stopped!
was swept up in the moment. I just...
What are all those things on the wall? Some kind of containers?
They look like stasis pods.
Heads up!
Sense of foreboding. What will we find down there?
Whatever we find.